Umbreon and Suicune are a terror raid that is literally about to happen. Is this the DLC?
I don't like it right now.
Actual DLC?
This looks like Scarlet Violet.
Okay, everyone's been talking about apples.
Wind chime, that was cute.
Well, apples.
Is it a
new legend?
The DLC. Apples.
That was Fuecoco, Quaxly, and Spriggy.
Because they're showing apples. I heard about this too. Because it's supposed to be the colors of the Spanish flag.
Okay.
What middle color is
or maybe it wasn't. What is what were those? That was like them but not. Are they getting paradoxes?
I can't read that. Not that quickly.
Are we getting paradoxes?
Whoa!
Is it legends?
Is there an ew, what is that gross gorilla?
What am I looking at? Please help.
New legends game?
Yeah.
Or is it DLC?
Legends.
No, but
I'm not.
What is
that? Is that Iron Tusk? Or Iron Treads? I'm very excited about that.
Okay. Yo, what the hell?
I need more information.
Like, an explanation.
Wow!
What is this?
What are we looking at?
Oh, it's the DLC.
Whoa, this is gonna be about the turtle.
Okay.
The hidden treasure of Area Zero. Okay.
They
had me going in the first half, I'm not gonna lie.
What the fuck is that?
Is this a mythical or the third legend? What is this? I don't know if I like that.
So all the things that I was like, what is that Pokemon? I'm probably new Pokemon. Content is really great if there's three. Oh, that's the disc guy.
Okay, that one's fun.
Okay, that's the disc guy.
The indigo disc.
I like that one. He is the one who like possessed the professor. Fall!
We have to wait until fall!